boundless is one word which I would use to describe it.